That's the idea behind my oxalic acid. Because you don't want it to get too hot. A little bit of smoke coming off of that.